To apply, outside borders inward, Microsoft 365, open Microsoft 365. And then select Word document you want, for example, this document. And then select text you want to apply outside border. For example, this text or this paragraph. Select click or tap borders icon or tap drop down menu, and then tap inside borders. Sorry, outside borders. Then if you want to apply in title, select titles you want, like your title. And then you got the borders drop down menu, and then select outside border. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.